No, I'm the guy who owns the whole show. I'm this billionaire and all that, riding around in private planes. And they are con men. They're all con men. But the way the cons have worked out, like, you know, you can do a little confidence trick with someone and that. But this is worked out on a stage with trapezes going up in the air. And I, when I read it, I thought, I'd like to do this picture because I want to go and see it. The great thing about all mysteries is, great mysteries, is you think you know. You go, oh, I know where this is going. And believe me, and reading the script was like that. I was going, oh yeah, I know where this is going. And it went, bang. No, it isn't.
I love and that surprise.
The turnarounds on it are quite extraordinary, but I don't want to talk about them. Because I want you to see the movie. I was watching them where they had to do in a place, we were in a theatre which was like 100 feet high. And they had these ropes where they were going to disappear and they put their foot in the rope, you know. And then before it went up, they said cut, and all the stuntmen were standing there waiting to do it. And then they didn't do it. Those four did the stunt and went straight up in the ceiling. I thought, but now there is what, if I'd have read that and I was one of those, I wouldn't have done the movie because I was so scared for them. But they did these stunts, and Isla did this one where she right round the roof and twisted over. Louis.
Reading it.
Yeah, yeah.
What?
He's a 6'4" Frenchman who doesn't drink.
Not
I've never met
wine.
One of those before. No, I've lived in France. So I've never seen a 6'4" Frenchman or a Frenchman who doesn't drink. So he's a double whammy. But the writing here for my character is very, very good. Otherwise, it wouldn't be worth me doing it. I'm only in the picture for 2 weeks, you know, which means about a quarter of an hour, 20 minutes. So when I'm there, I want to really make a mark. I can't stand there and say duff dialogue. And it's really great. We did a wonderful scene. Morgan Freeman and me yesterday. It was good.